Which one is going to be the best fit for you for making videos moving forward. And again, links to all of them are in the description below. So this next category, we're going to be looking at all video editing software.